Excuse me, Gail. I know it's a bit.